Sir, we've got a guest.
So, the rumors were true. Gotham's most wanted has risen from the shadows. This hell was once my home, the light above us. Many a broken man has gazed up at that light, dreamed of climbing out, climbing to freedom. It is hope that makes a hell, Mr. Wayne. Hope mocks a man, the way you and your kind taunt those beneath your feet with what might be. If only. Gotham is on borrowed time now. I will terrorize that wretched place. The citizens will clamor over one another, scrambling to reach the light. Eventually, over time, despair will set in. And then, only then, when the moment of reckoning comes, when Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die. Well, I'd heard rumors that you were the one meddling in my affairs. It seems I was incorrect in dismissing them. But your valiant efforts have been in vain. Today, Gotham burns. You will die with your city, Wayne. No. No!
I have a small device on you right now. This device is blocking your signal. Your bombs will be going off.
You would save the wretched? Prevent the cleansing of this?
You're finished, Bane!
Never! Never!
Thank you. WGTC reporting live. The siege of Gotham is over. Multiple eyewitness reports confirm that in the days leading up to the final clash between Gotham police forces and the extremists led by the mastermind known as Bane, the crime-fighting vigilante known as Batman was operating within the city to undermine Bane's efforts.